Many times the physical and mental stress takes a toll on the health very deeply. One such problem is, in case of a woman, the absence of menses happens due to physical or mental stress. That is called amenorrhea. Amenorrhea due to physical or mental stress. There is a wonderful homeopathic remedy called hypothalamus. Hypothalamus as such is the name of a gland present in our brain, which is responsible for the secretion of various stress hormones. So, the homeopathic remedy hypothalamus is the potentized form of the same, and that helps in bringing the period if it is suppressed because of the mental or physical stress. Also, other indications of hypothalamus we see, there can be leukorrhea, white discharge during the ovulation time. That means in between two periods, that is 14th day of period or 15th day of period, the ovulation takes place. That time the lady will have white discharge. There can be thinning of the hair in the forehead or the hair margin. The hair margin recedes, or there is thinning of the hair in the hair margin. That also calls for this remedy, hypothalamus. There will be evening rise of temperature. Also, there will be a lot of sleepy feeling, but when the patient goes to sleep, only a short nap makes her refreshed and she wakes up. Urinary incontinence can be there, which is aggravated by lying down, by walking, by coughing, etc. These are the other indications of hypothalamus. So main thing what we search for prescribing hypothalamus is when there is an ailment because of the physical or mental stress, particularly if there is absence of menses because of that, then we can think of this medicine hypothalamus.